I'm starving!
We stopped for food 20 minutes ago.
You call that food? Come on, Ben. Can't you try to appreciate the unique culture around you?
Your cousin is right, Ben. I mean, who knows when we'll get to have freshly roasted liverwurst again?
Maybe a cheeseburger doesn't sound so bad. Grandpa, did you forget what side of the road to drive on again?
Oops. Thank you, Gwen. Hey, I'll have this down by the end of our European adventure.
Whoa! What was that flash? Probably just lightning.
There's not a cloud in the sky. Let's go check it out.
This better not be another incredible historical land.
It came from this way. What is that? Hicks!
Ben Tennyson?
Here to foil my brilliant plan.
Let's see how you do without the help of your ridiculous aliens!
What did you do?
Feeling outmatched.
Imagine how you'll feel when I found the other three power crystals. With their energy combined, I shall be unstoppable!
You won't get away with this, Hex!
Ben, are you okay?
I'm fine, but my aliens!
That crystal is no joke if it was able to damage the Omnitrix.
Hex must have dropped this. I've never seen inscriptions like this before. Maybe it has some clues about those crystals he mentioned.
What's going on? Did a tree fall? Should I get my first aid kit? The forest is in a panic.
We just had a pretty close call, but everyone is fine.
Good, good, good. I'm Ryan, Park Ranger of Grisenwald Forest. Would you be willing to make a statement about this incident?
Sure, Gwen. Maybe you could check out that tablet back at the rust bucket while I give the statement.
Good plan.
Excellent. Meet me at my cabin when you're ready. Ben, I'll be ready to take down your account of the incident in just a moment. As you can see, there's quite a panic among the forest critters. My critter radar, I call it the Cradar.
Maybe I can help calm them down?
Good. Could you take this cassette tape to the radio tower? The soothing sound of smooth jazz should do the trick.
Huh, okay. Just one thing. What's a cassette tape?
Oh, boy. Well, maybe our other volunteer will know. Kevin, come meet Ben.
Kevin?
Oh, you know one another. Excellent.
We know each other, all right. Listen, Ben, I know we haven't always been the best at working together, but Hex and his crystal might be a little more than you can handle.
How do you know?
Whenever you mess things up and need my help, I'll be around to lend a hand.
Another day saved.
Uh-oh. That's a problem for later.
First, I have to get to the radio tower. Wordly! Hey, Gwen, any idea what I'm looking at here?
According to my energy reading, I think that's something called a void rift. These magical gateways seem to be popping up all over the field. It must be linked to Hex.
With the gate blocked, this might be my only way out of here. I'm going in!
Here comes Heat Blast! Is it hot in here, or is it just me? Going up! Hey there! See me coming. Take that. Reignited and ready to go. Coming in hot. Whoosh. Who wants a BBQ monster for dinner? I've got a fireball with your name on it. Right!
Excellent work, Ben. As you'd calm the nerves in the park.
It all went smoothly, except that tree that fell right behind me.
Oh, it's been happening all over the park.
I can help with that.
Okay. There's a saw in the shed out back.
Oh, I won't be needing that. I've got the ultimate firepower. Heroes always come out on top.
It's good to see you, Ben. I was getting nervous and was about to come check on you.
Don't worry. I got to the root of the problem.
Excellent. Let's head inside and... Oh, my keys. That blasted bird nests nearby every year and will steal anything shiny for her nest.
Hang tight. I'll have your keys in no time. Nailed it.
Thank you.
see me coming. Coming in hot!
You did it, Ben! Well, I shouldn't have doubted you. Maybe you can... There's some rogue wildlife harassing parkgoers in the picnic area.
Leave it to me. Those bandits won't be stealing any more picnic baskets.
See me coming. Who wants a BBQ'd monster for dinner? Good fight. Yeah! Yeah!
Thank goodness you scared away those, well, whatever they were. Now, if only someone would stop blasting that mute.
Hey, you seem pretty good at conflict resolution. Maybe you could ask them to keep it down. You'd be a hero.
Are we forgetting I just defeated a horde of vicious monsters? Fine. Mysterious door leading to a secret concert. This could mean trouble.
Ben Tennyson. Here to see a show by the one and only DJ...
Lord Decibel!
I reserved you a front row seat.
I wouldn't spend a cent of my... You disabled my Omnitrix? How?
through, simple soul.
Bend all the notes, you...
This is my end of the... Anyone who doesn't pay up will get a very...
Prepare to be cancelled. I better keep an ear out for Lord Decibel's concerts. He won't be jamming once I show up. First, I need to find Ranger Ryan and tell him about those raccoons.